Why don't you introduce us this time, Mike?
This is Mike and Matt, and this is Gunstar Heroes again, and we're playing, I don't know if it's the last stage or not, we'll find out, I guess.
I think that's a Lego guy.
It looks Lego-ish. He's kind of carrot-looking.
Yeah, it's like a Lego carrot.
Lego carrot.
Black has built a silly dice maze.
A silly dice maze, that sounds fun.
Yeah.
Go.
It's not just a dice maze, it's a silly dice maze.
Okay, so we're kicking ass again with our normal badass weapons, because that's what we like to do.
Kicking ass is a fun thing to do.
Where's the... okay. Alright, so we're getting a bunch of shit thrown at us, normal crazy style that this game does, and that looks bad. Why is that guy not dying? Okay. Almost dead. Almost dead. He's dead.
Oh, shit.
You were getting raped.
Wow. Hey, Mike, you want to stop using that word so much?
Okay. You were getting your ass handed to you. Is okay. That better?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's just that, you know, that word has a lot of negative connotations attached to it.
That's why I like to use it so much.
Mike doesn't actually condone non-consensual sex.
Yeah, I like consensual sex. It's nice. I'm consensual. So, yeah.
It's just a funny thing to say.
It's like saying the word gay. People don't like that word either.
Yeah.
But well, I use that word all the time.
It's not that they don't like the word. It's that they don't like it used as an insult.
Oh, well.
Because there's nothing wrong with gay people.
Yeah, there isn't anything wrong with gay people. It's their choice. As long as they don't try and rape me in the ass.
God damn it, Mike. Just for that, I'm taking the health.
Well, you needed it anyway.
Okay.
What?
Oh. What?
You cannot get away.
Is this like a board game?
Throw the dice.
What? Oh.
Whoa. Okay.
Just roll a fucking 2.
A 3. Happy item room. This looks interesting. It's called Happy Item Room. And...
oh, I'm not there.
I don't want to collect the item.
Man, just get the health.
Oh, there is a health there, isn't there?
Yeah.
Okay, I didn't see the health. And we exit.
Oh, I wasn't expecting this.
This is interesting. Kinda... Candyland-ish.
Kinda.
Okay, I guess it's your turn to throw the die.
I'm gonna throw the fuck out of that die.
Well, you didn't throw it very fucking...
awesome. Let's fight. Uh-oh.
Are you by yourself?
I assume I will be.
Yeah, you look... yep, you are by yourself.
Wow.
Luckily you have a good weapon. Just gotta dodge his shit. That's kinda easy to dodge. So far so good. This is actually pretty easy. That was actually really easy.
Yep.
Okay.
Oh, I'm sure it gets harder.
I'm sure it does. I wonder if this is the last level.
I don't know. You think there would be more after this.
Okay. So, here we are. Unfortunately, I hit the wrong button. And I rolled a 1. Let's fight. Oh, rolled a 3. Oh, I'm sorry. It uses the side die.
Oh.
Okay. So, warning, danger ahead. Minion soldier. Okay. Minion soldier. Ah, he threw me.
Whoa.
Okay.
Just wall jump over him.
Yeah. This is kind of interesting. Ah, what the hell is that? Ow.
It's his feeble little attack.
That's what it does.
Oh, it does like 2 points of damage.
Oh, really?
You still have 143 health.
Oh, bitches.
138.
Yeah, he threw me again. I'm looking like a noob.
We are noobs.
We are noobs.
Stop trying to deny your noob heritage.
Just die already. Thank you.
You got him. I hope we start rolling some higher numbers.
Yeah, this is pretty sad.
Otherwise, this is going to take a while.
Yeah, we're already almost halfway through this goddamn video.
Well, we can always just save state in the middle.
Yeah, it'd be pretty sad, though.
Okay, my turn.
Throw that bitch. You threw a 3. You're fighting as well. And this is pretty boring. We need to spice this up, man.
Yeah. What the fuck?
Okay.
What?
Time trial. You gotta get through that.
I don't... Okay.
You gotta get that red bouncy ball.
No, I have to hit the goal.
Oh, really?
The red bouncy ball is bad.
Oh, okay. Yeah, we'll hit the goal.
Well,
where are you going, man?
I'm trying to figure out how to get there.
Well, obviously you need to go that way.
Oh!
Almost there. Oh.
Oh, fuck.
You couldn't do it. There you go. See?
Alright.
Alright! Timer bonus. Points.
16.92.
Like, that really matters. Just points.
Just points.
That was an interesting fight.
Yeah. Unquote. I almost lost. And I don't know what... I don't want to know what happens when you lose.
Probably die. Well, let's see what we roll.
Something small.
Two. More fighting.
I wonder if we land on the same space, if we both get to fight.
I don't know, that would be kind of interesting. Destroy. No!
Give it health.
I'm going to.
Okay, this is going to be easy.
Yeah. That was easy.
Yep.
Oh darn, there weren't anything else in the boxes. So yeah, This is an interesting level.
I gotta
say that.
I've never seen anything like this in a video game before.
This is definitely cool.
Except, like, Monopoly.
Yeah, Monopoly. And you rolled a 1. Clear.
Alright.
Throw again.
Roll a 6. Come on.
A 3. 2.
And I think that's a loaded die.
Yeah, it is a loaded die. It only rolls 1, 2s, and 3s. So you have to roll a 4, 5, or 6. Destroy them all!
Okay.
Just, yeah.
I better switch. Fuck!
Yeah, you better switch weapons.
Well.
Don't stand on that. That's bad.
Oh, is it?
Yes. Yeah, use that.
Ow!
Yeah, you gotta dodge that.
Jesus.
Okay, you almost killed one of them. Two of them. Remember, you can slide.
Yeah, I forgot about that. What is it, down and jump?
Down and jump. And for some reason, it keeps attacking that. That's kind of lame. And you're done.
I took a lot of damage.
You did take a lot of damage, because you were standing on that like a fool.
Well, I didn't know it was hurting me.
Now you gotta look at your vitality.
I wasn't looking at that.
And the die has been thrown, and I rolled a frickin' 1.
Up. Throw again. Hope for a 2.
There we go.
You didn't get a 2.
Darn. So, yeah, we got another 4 minutes or so, and then we gotta get out of here.
4 minutes?
Right?
No. We have, like, 80 seconds.
Oh, my fault. Well, what the hell is this thing?
I don't know. It doesn't have a health bar.
Ow. It certainly can throw the mines, though. Apparently it's just one of those really tough dudes.
Apparently.
Wow.
Are you even hitting it?
I'm pretty sure, because it's turning invincible a couple of times.
Yeah?
It's turning Japanese. Because the Japanese are invincible.
I really think so.
See, I killed it. Huh, it actually gave me time to pick up the item. That's nice of it.
Yeah, that was pretty cool. We have time for me to do one more.
Yeah, and then we'll have to return.
We just have to save our state. Thank goodness for technology.
Yep.
Whoop. Oh well.
And a 1.
Oh boy, a fight. Haven't done one of these yet. Switch back to my good weapon.
Yes, switch back to your good weapon. Rush for them. Oh, nice. Oh, you raped him.
Well, that was pretty cool.
These are really interesting levels. I like this.
Yeah.
These are very cool.
I can see why so many people recommended this game to me.
Absolutely.
Okay, well, that's 10 minutes, so let's save our state, and we'll see you next time on Let's Play Gunstar Heroes.
I'm Mike, and that's Matt, and yeah.
We'll see you guys later for more board games.